The following is a sponsored program. This is the California Spotlight, sponsored by Alchera.
If you look at 20 years ago, and the climate has completely and totally changed. Back in the day, we used to have fire season, and that was usually right around the summertime, and by November, it was over. So a fire season in California is not a typical fire season anymore. We could have fires the whole year through. There's a company out of Korea, it's called Alchera, and they created the software for the cameras that we use for wildland firefighting and the wildland fire spotting. So that company is giving people a chance to be able to react to the fires, because people are getting notified much faster when the fires are starting, where they're going.
Our product, FireScout, is wildfire detection that does not sleep. We operate 24/7. The algorithm for the day is looking for smoke. The algorithm at night is looking for flame. So that's how we can provide 24/7 coverage from these towers to help firefighters know where the fires are.
When I'm in Korea, the wildfire is a very small problem. I hear from TV and textbook about the wildfire, but when I was in California, it's a real huge problem. We have to solve this one. So at the time, I trust AI companies. It's time to build up the AI to solve this problem. I have to take action right away. We have to do, because AI can do this. AI can solve this one.
The Alchera Fire Scout relationship with Sonoma County is really terrific. Because of the wildfires they've had here, FEMA, the government, provided them with a large grant. As a result, they decided to use technology to improve their firefighting capabilities and mitigate fire. We were part of a test. As a result, we got brought in. The way they operate in Sonoma County, a dispatch center called REDCOM, we now have a media wall there where our alerts go from the cloud right down to the media wall, put a box around the smoke, or a box around the flame, and tell them where that is.
REDCOM is the fire and EMS 911 dispatch center for Sonoma County. We serve 27 public and private agencies throughout the county. What Sonoma County is now doing is, instead of putting emphasis on reacting to fires, what we're doing is being proactive in anticipating fires. And that's where the FireScout camera is coming in, is that we're trying to detect these fires before they take off. REDCOM is monitoring the ALERTWildfire.org camera system, and the FireScout technology, their AI is monitoring that system as well. They're detecting smoke, and we've had one fire season of detecting that for the full season. And what's happening is the AI is determining whether that's truly smoke, whether that's a dust column, whether that's a steam column. And once it determines that it is truly smoke, it passes the alert on to REDCOM. From there, REDCOM dispatchers take that alert and try and triangulate a location of that incident.
To be able to detect early stage fire is very extremely variable. So we have to detect before it becomes a large fire. Time is pretty critical factor when it comes to fire response. Minute and even seconds, it's matter from the point of the ignition. We can minimize the damage of our property.
The reality of fire becoming more impacting all of our lives, it's becoming a situation that we thought would go away, but it's not. The drought conditions, the timber, the ignitions, the opportunities for all of that have escalated significantly. So more than ever, we need to use every technical tool possible to spot the fire fast, to get resources on the fire fast, and mitigate those fires.
Alchera's mission is pretty simple, to make an AI that benefits the people. Alchera wants people to feel safety and communion.
We're genuinely in the community. So that is a critical part of us saying we're more than a product. This is something that can save lives and save property.